Today we're going to do a little fishing here on the Logan River. There's a little bit of runoff, but we're sure to catch something. Stay tuned for the flies we use.
All right, first cast of the day. No dice.
Nice. So this is my setup. We got our thingamabobber up here. Couple feet. A little split shot. You want to make sure that in runoff, in the spring, that you're getting your fly down. Then I also have this little black stone fly type fly that I tie. It's a little bit heavier. It also helps get things down. And then here on the bottom, we have our little blood midge. This is what I expect to catch most of the fish on. Every once in a while you get one with this. But this is there to help everything flow the way I want it to. So. So it's just bunkering down on the bottom though. Oh! Looks like a cutty.
So we got him here on a blood midge. Nice little brown.
Oh!
There he goes. Not the best release, but we got a fish.